For part A, take note that fatty acids can be defined as long chain or